21 insane rock formations that actually exist. 21. The Stone Forest. In China, it's better known as Shilin, the stone forest located near the city of the same name. It consists of tall sets of limestone formations, appearing to many like petrified trees, a forest where the trees grew from the rock. China preserved it as part of the Shilin National Scenic Area, which spans over an area of 150 square miles or 400 kilometers squared, with the forest being amongst the six other natural attractions. The limestone here has been estimated to have formed over 270 million years ago. 20. Eye of the Sahara. Near west-central Mauritania in the Sahara Desert, the elements have eroded an elliptical dome into the landscape, a formation known as the Rishat Structure, or more commonly nicknamed as the Eye of the Sahara. The entire dome measures to a diameter of 25 miles or 40 kilometers, so in order to see the whole thing, you need an aerial view like this photo. It may seem like flat rings, but the structure actually has a dip that measures 10 to 20 degrees. At first, scientists thought it may have been the result of an asteroid impact, but further research shows that the Rishat structure was made as an eroded geological dome. 19. Halong Bay. If you get a lot of travel magazines sent to your mailbox, then you definitely have seen Halong Bay on the cover of at least half of them. Now a popular tourist destination for those visiting Vietnam, Halong Bay apparently formed throughout the past 500 million years. It measures to an area of 1,553 kilometers squared and features up to 2,000 islets made of limestone. The rock formations found along this bay hold a lot of history when it comes to humans too, with the area preserved as an important archaeological site from cultures stemming back 16,000 years ago. 18. Devil's Tower. Located in the Bear Lodge Mountains of northeastern Wyoming, Devil's Tower rises to a height of 1,267 feet or 386 meters high. In Native American cultures, it has been called Bear's Lodge or Great Gray Horn and was not called Devil's Tower until 1875. Igneous rock formed this laccolithic butte, which has an elevation of 5,112 feet or 1,559 meters above sea level, forming an igneous intrusion. The oldest rocks here originate from about 225 to 195 million years ago. 17. The 12 Apostles. Not exactly the ones from the Bible, but of course that's where the name of these limestone stacks came from. You'll find them along the coast of Port Campbell National Park alongside the Great Ocean Road in Australia. Because the road was made so close, it made it incredibly accessible for tourists to visit the spot as well. However, at least four apostles have collapsed into the sea, leaving only eight. They were formed due to erosion, as well as destroyed by it, since the soft limestone can easily give way to the waves. 16. The Chocolate Hills. Over 1,000 hills make up this geological formation in the province of Bohol, Philippines. Called the Chocolate Hills for its periodic brown color in the dry season, the hills take up an area of 20 square miles or 50 square kilometers. This collection of Haycock Hills appear as even, conical shapes, which adds to their appeal. As a result, the tourist traffic in Bohol has increased over the years ever since 2006, when two of the hills were made into resorts. According to legend, the hills formed as the aftermath of two feuding giants. 15. The Meteora. Or just Meteora. At the top of a natural pillar in Greece sits an old Eastern Orthodox monastery made sometime during the 14th century, although monks have been inhabiting the natural cavern since the 11th century. Meteora translates to English as elevated. It became a designated UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1988. In total, a count of six monasteries were built on these rock formations, which developed as a mixture of sandstone and conglomerate. The rock towers rise as high as 1,800 feet or 550 meters. 14. Faraglioni dei Ciclopi. Southern Italy is home to the largest island in the Mediterranean, Sicily. And by the town of Assi Tresa sits formations on the water known as Faraglioni, with three in total. The most famous of these column-shaped islands is the Faraglioni dei Ciclopi, a cyclopean rock. Local legend says that the huge stones got thrown at Odysseus, forming these islands where locals say the Cyclops race used to live. 13. Brimham Rocks. In the moors of Yorkshire, England, stand balancing rock formations that can get as high as 30 feet. The Brimham Rocks are owned by the National Trust. The moor of the same name remains open to visitors all year. The moor expands to an area of 0.64 square miles or 1.66 kilometers squared. Science says Earth produced these rocks from about 320 million years ago, though it would be between 73,000 to 10,000 years ago that the rocks took the shape you see before you. They all have different names too, with some rocks called the Sphinx, the Watchdog, and one even called the Dancing Bear. 12. Moon Hill. What you're seeing is a view of Moon Hill right beside the Natural Arch. This popular tourist path can be found in the Guangxi Autonomous Region in China. To climb up Moon Hill, you need to go about 800 steps to get to the concrete path that goes right through the arch. It has an elevation of 1,250 feet or 380 meters high, while the hill itself measures to a height of 750 feet or 230 meters tall. Once you get to the top, you're met with an amazing panoramic view of the entire countryside. 11. Cliff Palace. Tucked away in the Mesa Verde National Park in Colorado stand old cave dwellings made by the ancestral Puebloans. These ancient peoples carved a whole palace into the rock formation in southwestern Colorado, the largest cliff dwelling in the United States. Named Cliff Palace, the construction of the structure went from 1190 to around 1260 CE. But by 1300, just 40 years later, the Puebloans ultimately abandoned it. Most of the palace was built with mortar, wooden beams, and sandstone. 10. Monument Valley. In the same state, we find Monument Valley, which we've all seen in at least one old Western movie. Located in the Colorado Plateau region, a bunch of sandstone came together thousands of years ago and made these huge buttes that rise 1,000 feet or 300 meters above the valley at the highest. 9. Singi de Bamaraha. The Great Singi and the Little Singi exist right beside each other at the Singi de Bamaraha National Park in northwest Madagascar. At this national park are karstic plateaus, geological formations where groundwater came up from elevated uplands and then went through the fissures of limestone, forming these shapes. These strange shapes make it the perfect environment for a bunch of animals and plants to live between the crevices. 8. Flowerpot Island. What a cute name! If you want to visit Flowerpot Island, you just need to travel to the Canadian province of Ontario and make your way to the Fathom 5 National Marine Park near Georgian Bay. The entire island measures to 1.3 miles or 2.1 kilometers wide at the most. On the eastern shore stand two rock pillars that many liken to the shape of a flower pot, hence the name of the island. Over time, as wind, rain, ice, and waves collided with the shore, it eventually formed these sea stacks. While the softer rock washed away, it left the more sturdy rock to remain standing. 7. Wave Rock. It looks like a wave of water, aside from the color. This natural rock formation stands 49 feet or 15 meters high, with a length of 360 feet or 110 meters. Named Wave Rock, it formed on the side of a hill within the Hayden Wildlife Park in Western Australia. Geological experts call the shape a flared slope, formed by chemical weathering due to groundwater at the base of an inselberg, a type of isolated rock hill. People love seeing this strange sight for themselves, with over 140,000 tourists visiting the park per year. 6. Arches National Park. Back to America, we visit the Arches National Park, located in eastern Utah. Here, rocks arch and rise in unique ways, with the park including over 2,000 natural sandstone arches. The park encompasses a high desert, which spans over 76,679 acres of land in the Colorado Plateau. Over 1 million people visit the park per year, and the high traffic actually causes a threat to the ecosystem, which already proves rather fragile. 5. Valley of the Moon. We're talking about the one in Ichigualasto, Argentina. At the Valley of the Moon, it includes these rugged towers of rock that rise out of the dry desert area that contains little amounts of cacti and bushes. It's even called the Valley of the Moon for its barrenness that resembles the surface of the moon in the sky. Though there's not a lot of vegetation, there is a 130-foot-tall petrified tree, which shows that the area once had lots of thriving plants. 4. The Megatherium Tunnels. One of the most unique rock formations were formed by neither nature nor man, but created by prehistoric giant animals known as Megatherium, sloths that were the size of elephants. They lived in the lands of modern-day South America and carved these huge tunnels into the environment, called pillar burrows. The researchers who came across and examined the tunnels first thought they formed due to some geological process, but then they came across the huge claw marks, which signaled it was the doing of an animal. 3. Basaltic Prisms of Santa Maria Regla. It looks like an image out of a fantasy movie, but the waterfall you see before you is real and can be found at the Santa Maria Regla in Mexico. Water makes its way through these tall basalt columns into a ravine that flows from the San Antonio Dam. The columns measure from 30 meters at the shortest to 50 meters at the highest, with each column complete with six sides. Tourists can find these waterfalls just an hour away from Mexico City. 2, more rocky boulders. Along the coast of New Zealand on Kauaki Beach, these large spherical boulders have situated themselves against the wet sand. The Moraki boulders range in sizes from 1.6 to 3.3 feet or 0.5 to 1 meter in diameter, while others may measure up to 4.9 to 7.2 feet or 1.5 to 2.2 meters. According to local legend, the spheres were old eel baskets that washed ashore. Though they look man-made, the spheres were made due to the cementation of mudstone made round by the water on the shore. 1. Fairy chimneys. The hoodoos, or fairy chimneys of Cappadocia, sit on a high plateau on modern-day Anatolia, Turkey. These tall structures usually protrude from the bottom of an arid drainage basin, like this one, which you'll also find in other parts of the world. The difference here? Humans decided to make these pillars into shelter, since they realized the soft tuff could easily be carved away, leaving the harder rock to act as a shell.